A man accused of killing his ex-girlfriend is set to stand trial.
Stanley Cole is charged with murdering the death of a Jackson State University student, Latasha Norman. It's been more than 2 years since Norman was killed. As 16 WAPT's Joseph Pleasant reports, her family says it's ready to see justice served. Joseph is in the studio.
All right, Scott, Latasha Norman disappeared off the campus of Jackson State November 13, 2007. That sparked a massive search that made national news. After more than 2 weeks of searching, police say her former boyfriend, Stanley Cole, led them to her body. Tomorrow morning, jury selection is set to begin in his murder trial. Cole has been in jail for more than 2 years waiting for this trial. Attorneys say jury selection should take around 2 days. The trial itself should be done in around 2 weeks. Now, Latasha Norman's family plans to be in court for the trial. Family members are coming from around the country, including her parents from Greenville. Latasha's uncle worries that hearing the facts of Norman's death will affect her mother.
Simply because she's got to relive everything that she's gone through. And not only that, she's going to experience and hear some things that she never experienced and never heard, you know, during this trial.
Stanley Cole faces life in prison if a Hinds County jury convicts him of killing Latasha Norman. Now,